I'm here with Chris from Gold Label. So Chris, can you tell us what your company is, what these products are?
Gold Label, we're a premier manufacturer of hydroponic substrates and nutrients. And we just recently brought our nutrient line to the U.S. Okay. And it's quickly gaining a lot of traction. It's a very high-end nutrient line to go with our premium substrate line.
Okay, and you said you just brought it into the U.S. Where did this originally start?
This is a Dutch nutrient. It came out of Holland. It's we're now made in Eastern Europe and Belgium. Yep. And this product is as clean and as high-end as they come.
Okay. So yep. Here, what do we have here?
We have our pure coco, which is the industry standard for clean cocos on the market. Very buffered and balanced. It has a very neutral pH, and it stays very consistent. And then we have our 60-40 mix, which is a mix of cocoa and hydrocorn. Our hydrocorn has been the standard for clean clay pebbles on the market for quite a few years already. And then the XL we brought in a couple of years ago as the big stone replacement for hydrocorn. So it's a bigger pebble for bigger root systems and more explosive plant growth.
Okay.
So the reason that hydrocorn is the most consistent on the market is because our clay source is controlled. We're not buying our clay from other people. We're sourcing our clay ourselves. And then the cleanliness and the purity chemically comes from firing with clean fuels. So instead of using different products to fire our kilns, we use clean natural gas. It burns at a very high temperature and very consistent, so we don't get any residues and very little heavy metals left over in our finished product.
And then here?
And then here we have our ultra pH down. This is our very concentrated pH control solution.
Okay.
So this has three different pH controllers in it, and it's for a lot more robust pH control over a wider range of growing situations.
All right.
The roots is our root enhancer. This is a blend of both natural, organic, as well as synthetic elements. A lot of chelated iron and micronutrients for explosive root growth. Very, very clean and concentrated as well. You're only going to use 1 to 2 mils per gallon of water with this product. Goldzyme is our enzyme. This is a cellulose digesting enzyme meant for intense hydroponic growth where you tend to have root issues due to high water temperatures and low water amounts. So this keeps everything clean and available for the plant.
Okay.
And then we have our Ultra PK is next. This is our super concentrated flowering enhancer. So this is going to add weight and extreme essential oil productions with lots of terpene enhancement. So it's going to increase your aromas, your flavors, as well as your weight of your fruits. And then the last stimulant we have in the line is our Ultra MG. So this is our magnesium supplement. It's to go with all of our base nutrients with our cocoa AB, our soil AB, and our hydro AB. And this brings in the crucial magnesium that plants need at the early stages of growth. And then you kind of taper it off during flowering and bring in the PK.
So can customers and clients, do they have to go to a certain store to get your product? Can they order it online? How do they get a hold of you using your product?
Definitely. You can visit us at goldlabel.nl. That's our Netherlands site. And then you can choose the American site. And that'll start giving you a dealer locator and give you all of the American recipes and formulas for the feed chart, as well as detailed information on every input. It's widely available in almost every hydroponic shop in the U.S.
Oh, excellent.
So even if they don't find it, they can special order it.
Why is Gold Label such a popular product with consumers out there?
Mainly the popularity of Gold Label has come with its consistency and its purity. So for the professional growers who know what they need out of their plants, it's not worth the time to save a dollar or 50 cents on a product when it can cause them issues in the future. So much like a performance car is going to use a high-end product inside of that performance car, performance gardens are going to use high-end products.
Right.
They're going to tend to not go for the cheapest and least consistent product out there. And that's where Gold Label comes in.